The challenge today for most organizations is to find a way to extract value out of tons of interactions to understand what customers are really happy or sad about. MK SmartSpeech can address this situation very effectively. It lets you dig into the data and derive meaningful information for business process improvements. MK SmartSpeech is an easy-to-use web-based tool. You log in with your credentials and it takes you to the home screen. You select the relevant organization for which you want to study the customer experience through client emotion detection. In the overview chart, from the call volume dropdown, select client emotion. It will update the chart below and the daily chart to the right. This tool categorizes client emotion into positive, negative, improving, and worsening, or in combinations of positive improving and negative worsening. You can also see the percentage contribution of the combinations on the overview chart. The daily chart shows average call duration per emotion category and percentage contribution of each emotion category. Clicking any of the bars or pie will let us drill down to the specific interactions. For now, let's click on the 43% negative pie and it takes us to the bottom pane of the screen where the calls get listed. We can click and listen to these calls or read the transcription. This is how a typical transcript looks like in SmartSpeech, showing positive and negative terms in different color codes. Also, we can differentiate positive and negative customer emotion by gender. Alternatively, ad hoc search can be done in the text search box using positive or negative phrases and thus focus on specific calls. MK SmartSpeech has been designed with your needs and challenges in mind. It gives you a powerful yet simple set of features to understand your customer needs, know the reasons of churn, and take effective steps to keep your customers happy, thus preventing revenue leakage. Thank you for watching the video.